Look, here's what's gonna happen. If they put an update out with the Ant Queen, I will read the patch notes. I will go into creative and look at the Ant Queen, and then I'll make a video of it. It'll get tons of views. I'll stream it one time and beat her, and then I'll stop playing again. And then people will get mad, and I don't care. I mean, they've already added bosses that were pointless, so why not add more pointless bosses, right?